Hey everybody, welcome back. So I sort of finished welding up the corner here. Tacked this in here and it looks like it is kind of mostly aligned. And then I tacked a hole in the corner here. I actually practiced on an equivalent kind of corner and it did much better in the practice, of course, than reality, because I finally realized that because this is the driver's side and this is my left hand, it's more natural to hold the gun on my left hand, but I'm righty, and I practice with being right-handed because I'm right-handed. So, note to self, practice in the same direction that your hands go. Anyway, so I have no idea how I'm going to grind this down. Actually, it's not really embarrassing welding, but at least it didn't burn through, so that's sort of my lowest bar of satisfactory completion, that it didn't burn through anywhere. The back actually looks pretty decent here, that it got some decent penetration, even though it's rusty on this side. But took my time, and it seemed to have worked, sort of. So I think the next time I do this, if there is next time, I would take out this whole panel, even though there's like 50 spot welds up here. I think it would be worthwhile to do it that way instead of just sort of this bottom part. But hey, lesson learned. And that's all for today. Thanks for watching.